speed on the runway and a real good leg shoot at the end. Well, he's celebrating. He's seen the distance. My goodness, 8 meters 10 into a headwind. That's the fourth longest ever by a British athlete. A resurgence of British long jumping when it was most needed.
Well, the third time I've seen Christie that way, not too well. Also going well in lane number four is Mansour. It was a very fast start, but Christie coming through in the finish with Adedaikin. Christie wins it, Adedaikin second. 10.22. And Christie struggled a little bit out of the blocks, but came away when it mattered most. Ledesio and Pettigrew together. And it's Ledesio at the moment, but Pettigrew closed him down. And Pettigrew resists the Britons fight back. Pettigrew wins, Ledesio in second place.
Braithwaite, a good one, this time to Jarrett, and Jarrett had his back straight, and that was a very useful one indeed. The Americans had a poor handover. The Americans, the United States going well, so are Germany on the inside. Africa have the baton, it's a long change, and Britain going well, and Regis storming around that bend into Linford Christie, and Great Britain leading as they come off. The Germans have run well, and Christie has the baton now, and surely they won't catch Linford Christie. The Germans are running well, and Christie bringing Great Britain home. Adedaikin brings Africa in second, Germany a good third place.
Points are absolutely vital. It certainly is round three, and the crowd really getting behind Steve Backley now. That one's really gone. And now he goes into the lead in the World Cup, 85.02. That's just short of the distance with which he retained his European title.
Regis on the inside, very tight, he's coming off quickly, and inside Mern is Clark the American, and it's very tight, and Regis on the inside is running brilliantly at the moment, and Regis storming through, and Regis is going to take this one by a big margin, and Frederick closing down, Frederick second, Mern third, and Regis took them apart, 20.46.
This is the World Cup, you know, I'm ready for the country, I just want myself, got to give it 100%, that Regis knows he can, and I ran probably the best time I've ever run in my life. Maintained in the home straight and got the victory.
Now Britain, with this result to come, lead the Americans by 8 points, with Africa out in front, represented in the 5,000 by this man who's tearing home, and Nuttall has come through into second place for Great Britain. 13.27 the winning time. Nuttall gets 7 points for Great Britain. Mackenzie has really blasted it, but Ledesio saved a lot, and kicks and starts to come away slightly, but the Americans running well and the Africans fading very badly, but Walsh has done brilliantly for Britain here. And Couture is tying up and back in fourth place. Great Britain lead, black over last leg. The Americas second, Europe third, Africa four. But Britain 6 points behind the Africans, and fourth place is good enough for them. But the crowd rises to the British 4x400 team once again. Black brings home Britain in the 4x400 to win. Africa second, Europe third, Germany four, the Americas five, Oceania six, and Asia in seventh place. The time 3:01.34, and that means Africa retains the Men's World Cup. Great Britain, second 2 years ago, have done it again.
Now moving towards 300 metres, stutters a little there, which is now a metre and a half up, and the three European medalists are way out ahead, and Sally Gunnell in trouble with the stride pattern there again, but leads off the bend. Dupre of the Americas going well in the second lane, but Gunnell coming home a clear winner here. And the battle is for second place, and it's really good again. Gunnell by a big, big margin brings Britain home for maximum points.
Third place.
So, they got a good change there, the Germans, and Sally Gunnell's got a lot of work to do. The Americas in second place. And the last leg for them. Jupiter, Cuba. The Americans lead, Germany second. Gunnell not panicking though, closing down slowly. Easing her way to get a free ride in the last 200 metres. The Americas out in front still. And Gunnell now prepared to attack. The German is Rucker, and Gunnell's caught the German. Can she catch the Cuban? And she can! Sally Gunnell brings Britain home in front. Germany second, the Americas third. And Perec of France for Europe in fourth place. 327.36. Superbly judged, Anker Lech.